people think that hypnosis is some mysterious, esoteric thing, and it's not. It's just simply a mental transaction in which a person has focused their attention
to a complete hypnotic state. How do you wake someone up who's addicted to television? You can't. Very, very simple. You can't get your daily brainwashing, where literally it's bypassing any consciousness in the person. You can't take that every day and still try to wake up and learn at the same time. I've known people who've gone through complete withdrawal from television and gone into depressions because their entire routine is broken. They also have time on their hands, which is a big aspect of control, remember, too. If you can take time away from a person who can think for themselves, who might say, oh, I'll go and read a book, I'll go and study something, or if you can take that time away from them and have them mesmerized in front of a television set, then you'll keep them dumb, stupid, compliant, and going along with the system. I always advise to people, if you know someone who's watching TV, it's quite simple to find out where they are mentally, psychologically, in the understanding of things. You can ask them a few simple questions. If they give you standard television answers, forget it. Simple as that, forget it. If you see some spark of their own opinion coming in, there's maybe a chance you can do something with them. But you cannot get off. You see, television, it can be classified as a drug.